Our next award is the Heritage Award, and the recipient is sculptor Jerry Mckenna. Most of us are familiar with the bronze figures on campus and treat them like their old friends. How many of us have sat on the bench and had a conversation with Moose Krause or taken a picture with Knute Rockne? Jerry is a native of Connellsville, Pennsylvania. He received a BFA from Notre Dame and served his country as an officer in the United States Air Force and was a Vietnam War veteran. Jerry and his wife, Gail, who was recently honored by the university for her humanitarian work, now call Chex his home. Jerry has given Notre Dame an enduring visual legacy through his artistic talent by immortalizing Irish legends through his art, and for this we honor him tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, the father of five, the grandchildren of eight, the grandfather of eight, the Knute Rockne Spirit of Sports Heritage Award winner is Mr. Jerry Mckenna. Congratulations, Jerry.
Thank you very much.
Now, you have a connection to Knute Rockne.
I definitely do. Ever since I was a teenager, his son, Knute Jr., came to see me play football in Cleveland. And then throughout my life, I met the Rockne family on both sides of the ocean. I met the Roknes over in Voss, Norway when I did the sculpture there. And I met the other Rockne family here. And also, right here in front of me is my oldest son. His name is Michael Rockne Mckenna, so I've been affiliated with his family a long time.
Well, not only the connection to Knute Rockne, but you have a connection with Johnny Rujak.
I do. As you mentioned, I'm born in Connellsville, Pennsylvania, and that's Johnny Rujak's hometown as well. And last week, I was driving through Kansas, and I got a call from John on the phone, and he said he was sorry he couldn't be here, and he wanted me to say for him how grateful he was to receive this honor. That's from you.
Congratulations. Jerry Mckenna, our Heritage Award winner.